Hey, what's up everybody? Exulus Extreme here, and today we'll be flying the F-35B from Athens all the way down to Kalamata, and we'll land at a small airport here, which I guess is just an air base actually, so very cool. Like I said, we'll start out in Athens and then we'll fly around Athens, so we'll hit some of the sights. And actually, I should add that to the Parthenon, and then, yeah. So those are part of the waypoints that will fly by. And let's go ahead and jump into the game. So we're in Greece, in the Mediterranean, really nice area. Love the climate, it's a lot like California, where I live, so. That's beautiful. Have to fly over that. There's so many spots and you can fly over that are awesome. So the F-35B can do short takeoff and landing, and we'll do cold start from the parking lot. And wow, that's cool looking too. Or no, actually looks like we're starting from the terminal, so we'll load up from the terminal here. You can see the chalk blocks are on it. And let's jump into it. Here we are inside the cockpit. And first thing you're going to want to do is turn on your battery. So turn your battery switch right there. And that'll let you be able to put the canopy down, which will reduce engine noise and fumes, of course, if it was real. And you can remove your pins for the glass and then the ejection seat right there. You can put on your inverters, and then your integrated power plant switch master. And there's a small red button here, the master ignition switch you need to turn on. From there, you're going to want to go over to the right panel here, which is your fuel panel. You can see all your different tanks and how much fuel they have in them. And you're going to hit the main fuel shut off valve, which is actually turn on. So turn that on, give it some fuel. And you can come back to your IP mode, select selector auto start, and put it on so it starts. Your engine should start firing up at that point. Put on your front light right there, so that's your headlight. And then in your menu here, if you go, you want to go to the lights control, and you can go to position head lights and your strobe lights, and that'll put on your outside lights, make you visible to the aircrafts. The ground and stuff. Just the blinky light. So, put the power up. Your parking brake switch is right there. You can leave that engaged for now. And then there's your landing gear. And then here's your trim as well. The trim button. Cabin pressure button is right here, which is on in the middle position. Your test button's right here for the ejection seat and stuff, and this will put on your pilot's visibility and off, and these are your communications controls, frequencies, your master arm switch, but you can't arm anything. There's your reset right there. This is your HUD right here, so you can turn on your HUD, and this is for your front panel, so you got a control right there. You can make it darker or brighter. Leave it bright so we can see it. That looks good. And then the HUD, we can make it bright too. There you go. Awesome. So we are at the terminal, so yeah, very cool. And I will go ahead and enable the playback as well. 1 second here. Recording. Okay, cool. That's cool looking. Alright, so to get pushed back, you just press Shift and P on your keyboard and I'll start pushing back. You take your e-brake off, it'll go faster. That's just being pushed back right there. Stop, you just press shift and P again, like so, and you can give it gas and start taxiing out. So I'm gonna get it on the ejection seat, there we go. Hover. So flight plan, it's already loaded into your thing. You can see we need to go the other way because there's the arrow, so after we take off we'll be heading that way. It's awesome looking. Since it looks like you can go over the freeway. Yeah, you can cross over the freeway. I like how the cars kind of go over the freeway though. Because the bridge isn't working right. That's funny. The sun a little bit higher in the sky here. Looks like it's, yeah. Just to show off the unique capabilities of the F-35B, we're going to do a touch and go, Stoltz style. Incredible looking. It really is. It's awesome. there's what a cool looking city. Thank you. let's get back into hover. Pretty awesome. The rendering on it looks really good. Oops. landing here. Get some fuel.
Bingo. Bingo.
Fuel truck right there. We're good, bud. Thanks for coming out. Athens area and heading over to the other part of Greece. And we'll land over there.
Thank you.